A group of home care workers suing the state of Illinois over failed wage increases that they were promised. Members of the Service Employees International Union, Illinois, say they were promised a 48-cent raise. The pay raise was supposed to start July 5th. Well, about 28,000 people are being impacted. The Rauner administration says under the Illinois Public Labor Relations Act, agreements the state and the union reach over wage increases take precedence over any conflicting law.